that would also be planets. So we go from either having 8 planets in our solar system to having close to 100.
Oh, I can't remember a mnemonic device for that.
It would take a few extra words to work. But it makes a difference. So what are we going to decide? I think we're gonna err on the side of planet. That's where we're gonna come down, because as it turns out, Pluto is far more complicated than an asteroid.
Well, okay.